topping the charts as a member of K-pop girl group 2NE1, starring in a movie and excelling at hosting gigs. Sandara Park may be set to start an empire in 2017 as she prepares to don a new hat. Blackjacks, Krungers and Darlings need to watch out with Sandara Park's clothing line next, where she will share her signature style and personality. According to a Twitter post from the SNS savvy Sandara, her fans should watch out for Daro shirts, capos and other merchandise which will come out soon. In her post, she was wearing samples of what styles will be available under her clothing line. In her post, Sandara was wearing a cap and a shirt that bore a familiar doodle. It was the doodle of herself that she always included in her autographs, which depicted with a smiley face and her iconic palm tree hairdo, which made her such a style standout during her 2NE1 days. In her LINE diary post translated by fan site Odara, Sandara expressed excitement to her fans about the things she had in store for 2017, including her clothing line. Since debut, the small picture of a palm tree is one that I've drawn a picture of a lot, and it became my trademark. It's going to be on other things aside from clothes and hats, she said. Aside from the clothing line, Sandara has announced through her Instagram and Twitter accounts that she will also be launching her own YouTube channel soon. Fans who already watched Sandara's improved hosting style in On Styles Get It Beauty and her travelogue feature of the Philippines On Battle Trip have high hopes that her channel will focus on her adventures and behind-the-scenes activities similar to what she shares on her other social media platforms, K-pop stars reported. Unfortunately, Sandara said that YouTube channel will have to wait for the meantime, as she has her plate full with filming for her second film, Cheese in the Trap, as well as planning her solo album. She assured her fans that she will get on it right away as soon as her schedule frees up. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.